FM. Your music.
Your life.
Hi, right, we're at John's house in Southport, day two of the sleepover. This is John, and he's going to show us around his house. Go on then, John.
Okay, so we'll start off. This is our dining room. So it's just a nice family area. Every Christmas, we've got the grandparents, the parents, and brothers back, and we have a nice meal over here. Dad's pride and joy, of course, is the cabinet of alcohol that's in the corner.
This is Wayne, John's dad, by the way.
Hello.
This is main lounge.
Wow.
Yeah. Big space, just chill out. So it's literally just a little room just to chill out, relax on these sofas, read a book.
So you have a room just for reading?
Just for reading, and where you don't want to watch the TV, yeah.
Right. A room just for reading, that's amazing. Wow.
So my dad's a bit of a cook, so he likes to have a nice kitchen. He's busy already, he's cooking the tea for us as we go.
Oh, is he making tea for us?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Oh, fantastic. Wow. What is it you're making?
It's a lot of meat.
Is it?
Bit of a mixed grill, so some fillet steak, sirloin steak, pork medallions, lamb cutlets.
Good job, I'm not a vegetarian, isn't it?
I was hoping you weren't veggie.
No, definitely not.
Yours.
Wow.
Get to have a relaxing, comfortable stay.
Have you got Sky?
Absolutely, yeah.
So I can watch Game of Thrones?
You can do, yeah.
Wow.
Everything's on there, a few DVDs on the walls as well, if you watch them.
So was this your brother's room?
This was Chris's room before he went to the White Tie. You can see the photos on the wall there.
Right, wow.
For a couple of years now, he's loving it.
This room's probably bigger than my flat altogether. Right. I think it's going to be a great night.
Yeah, should be quite good.